Tire blowouts, dead car batteries, and severe weather typically happen when you least expect it, or even worse, when you're not prepared. Just a little preparation goes a long way. You'll never know what kind of situation you'll be caught in. You'll thank me later. Here are five things to always keep in your vehicle, just in case. First aid kit. Out of all the things you should keep in your car, the most crucial is probably a first aid kit. If you get in an accident, or you get trapped in your car, or somebody else inside or outside your car gets injured, a first aid kit will help you keep a handle on things until paramedics arrive. Jumper cables. We've all had a dead battery. A pair of jumper cables will help you out of most situations. All you need is another vehicle to come by and you can hook on, and jumper cables will get your car going. Flat tire kit. Of course, everybody should have a spare in their car, but you should probably have one of those inflator bottles too, just in case your spare is not inflated. And then, of course, you'll need a tire jack and you'll need a lug wrench. So you can jack up your car and you can take off the lug nuts and take off your old tire and put on the new one. So make sure you have those in your trunk. Fire extinguishers. Hopefully you'll never need one, but in that rare situation where you got a fire that could turn into a disaster, you'll be glad you had one. Emergency flares. Even if you're able to pull your car over to the side of the road and put your emergency blinkers on, it doesn't necessarily mean people are going to see you and know that it's an emergency. You can get those little triangles like truck drivers are required to have, the reflective triangles, put those out. But even better, emergency flares. You put those things out and people can see you for miles, and they can really be a lifesaver, especially depending on the situation and other traffic, things like that. So put some emergency flares in your trunk.